Hi, now I am walking in minus 5 degree in Luton near London. This is the first experience in my life since I am born and brought up in a hot country like India.